Hi, this is our 10 litre cool bag, dry bag. So it's a bit of a cool bag and a bit of a dry bag. It combines the two together. So it's aimed at people maybe going on a beach day and you want to take some drinks or other things you want to keep cool. Throw some ice in the bottom, put your cold drinks in the bag, and then close it up and you can use it just like a normal cool bag. But it's quite convenient to take down to a beach day, you could use it on a stand up paddle board, for example. Put your drinks down, put this at the bottom, at the front of your boat, under your deck rigging, and use it to take your lunch and your cool drinks along with you. So it's a dry bag, and that means it's made of waterproof material. It's not stitched together. We've got a welded seam that goes all the way down here, so there's no stitching for the water to come through. So that means water can't get in, and also melted ice, etc., won't come out and wet your car, etc., if you're taking this with you. So what we've got, instead of a normal dry bag where we would just have a single skin, we've got double skin and some insulation in the middle, so it's a much thicker wall than a normal dry bag, giving you insulation that will help keep your food or drinks cool for a longer period of time. Like any dry bag, or like most dry bags, you put the gear in to the top, fold it like that, get any extra air out, fold down, 1, 2, 3, and then twist round and put the clips together. And this one has got a shoulder strap that's adjustable with this clip here. You can make it longer or shorter, so you can then easily carry it to the beach or wherever it is you're going to. On the front here, we've got a little zipped pocket. It's actually quite a large pocket, and it goes right through. You can see how far my hand's going. It's right through to the other side here and right down to here. So I'll take the largest of phones or keys or things like that. It's not 100% waterproof, unlike the inside of the bag. It's a splash-proof zip, so it will take splashes, obviously, but it's not immersible, or if you put a hose on that, chips will get inside. So a splash-proof pocket for where that might be of use. And that's it. That's our 10 litre cooler dry bag.